Yeah, all things, all things are possible to him that believes. But see, this is what I'm saying. And y'all gotta catch this. You catch this message more than what I'm saying. If you can catch the Elijah spirit, the Lord says, if he can suffer me to say those things right now, he didn't give it to those that wanted it sitting at home.
All right.
Elijah had to be following after in position. See, wherever you go, that's what he says. Oh no, no, Lord, I've been following you through this word. Other folks hate this word, but I'm still holding on to you. See, everybody considering what God is saying, and everybody willing to suffer with it. I'm right behind you, Lord. I'm following right behind you. I'm in position now to get, so when the Lord turns around, who do you think he's going to pass it to? Because he had so much of it, he could give it to his sons. to make it appear that they were on the right track, so they will recognize them. The Kennedys, you see, the Kennedys, his daddy tapped into the wine for him, made America drunk, but made his children rich so they could look good. They could start off with rich people, get the presidency and all that stuff. See, but here you are struggling, they have nothing, to have to come the best way you can. And now that the way that's supposed to be open for you is cut off, because you're seeing systemic prejudice right before your eyes, systemic slavery right before your eyes. You understand? The Bible calls it a time of unthankfulness, unholy. The world wants to do everything that defies God. You understand the scripture? The Bible said, mankind should not live with mankind as with womankind. It's an abomination.
Yes, it is.
Y'all read that. Mm-hmm. But what does the world do now? They tack it on the board and simply say, government changed it. Uh-huh. God has no say in this world. I told you, Satan is the God of what?
This world.
He can't do that in heaven because he ain't going to make it there. So all the stuff he's going to trick us with is going to be on this side.
Yes.
And he's talking people out of their salvation. He's making them believe the lie. Men think that they're women. You'll never be one.
Yes.
Change your sexual organ if you want to. You're only damned to an eternal lake of fire.
Yes.
See, you won't change the record book.
Uh-huh.
You may be something on this side, but God got the record book.
Yeah.
And when the angels build the record book, you